Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Zelda 2 The Adventure of Link. Oh boy. Almost up to the next level, I mean, wow. Was that increase my magic? Oh, those things can be killed if I hit them hard enough. But yeah, I'm done with my last life, so I better play it wise. Damn, they do take quite a bit of health. Is it a shortcut to the way back? Okay, that potion container start. Yeah, now I remember. It just increases one bar for my magic. I'm almost at the next level. How long is this bridge? This is my last life, by the way, so I better play it smart. Try to get the hammer to go back into the town. Yes! Oh, use some healing. Well, in the other town, I could get my magic restored. Okay, just forward in A. I was able to make it through Death Mountain on my first try, even though it cost me one life. this distraction. Alright, my life went up. So now I have 6 bars of life. I feel like I could keep going on. So what's this town? Who even knows this town here? Harbor Town of Mido. So white. Well, thanks for that. Ask Error of Ruto about the palace. When you jump, press downward to stab. Okay, so now I finally learned a down thrust. This makes things a hell of a lot easier. Please, my daughter is sick. Help her. Not sure what she means by help, like give her medicine or something. Find magic in a cave in Morug Swamp. I am much too busy to talk to a stranger. There is a guy named Error. Like in Raoul. If all else fails, use fire. Maybe it isn't him. Thank you. No, it's not in Rauru. I think it's... Okay, they did say Ruto. Maybe it's that village that's called Ruto. I just have to forget the name. Town of Ruto. Okay, yeah, that's it. That's where I'll find that error guy. Yes, I'd like to restore my magic. Like, yeah, head start. South of King's Tomb in Mito is a tunnel. South of King's Tomb. Uh-oh, spooky. What? Did I just lose experience from touching these guys? About 20 apiece? Fuck you. This is King's Tomb. South of King's Tomb, you find a tunnel. Yes! Okay, I'm jumping high, but it's not letting me go up high enough. Okay, bouncing right back. Okay, now I'm stumped. is gonna get tedious. Yeah, I could really use a pick-me-up. No one is here, but a church bell will ring. Okay, I found out where the palace is. The island palace in the south has a raft. Okay, that's more of an incentive to go. Let's try and talk to that old lady here. Please, my daughter is sick. Help. Yeah, I can't believe I passed this lady. Yeah, this one gets me out a little faster. Doesn't look like a wall jump. Like, how the fuck do I get up there? Jumping as high as the game will allow. Or is this the wrong one? Ghosts that take experience points. It's a little horse shit. Now I'm too scared to go into the cemetery without a plan. Thank you. Okay, I can't jump onto that house. The only thing I can't jump on is that. It's the top of that church. Seriously, who's living in that house? Hold up, wasn't there another cave that had a... that had like a stone in it? It just hit me. There we go. That's the one. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.